That's a little better. Is that good? Good. Let me use part of this to adjust camera. Great way to start. I forgot to adjust my advanced settings, and now everything's a little crooked to where I want it to be. Yeah, that'll have to do. That was fun. All right, everybody. It is I. Oh, God. Well, now I'm covered up by some big sensor bar. I realize I'm going to get covered up anytime I get a trophy tonight, but what can you do? Anyway, guys, it is I, Adnan Qureshi, at the Dashing Adnan on Twitter, youtube.com/oneforyoushow, twitch.tv/oneforyoushow, O-N-E, the number 4, the letter U, show, and I am back with Tales from the Borderlands, and we are going to be doing episode 2 tonight. Little bits of business first before we get started. Check out Adnan vs. Raul 3, which is awesome because of how good the actual match is between us, but not awesome in that if you look at my video perspective on it, Raul's audio is not in it, so it's just me sounding like a crazy person yelling at Overwatch. But in the video, you'll see both. You can see my perspective, and in the video link there is a perspective for Raul's perspective when we played that Overwatch match, and it is a hell of a match between me and Raul, so go check that out. As well as, big shout out to Victor Lucas, from Electric Playground, EP Daily, EPN.TV, however you want to call it, gave me a shout out on the latest episode of The Rundown. So please check that out. It is the May 25th episode of The Rundown. I think y'all should check it out, honestly. It's the one that has talks about 40 years of Star Wars, and he gives me the shout out since I actually gave him a lift in the LA area last Friday. So anyway, thanks again, Victor Lucas, for the shout out. Hope you're doing well. Love you, man. Really appreciate the kind words that you had for me. So so let's start episode 2, shall we? And feel free to join me in the comments if you happen to be watching. It's be cool. If not, it's fine. I'll just do this on my own like I do a lot of these streams. It's fine. Nobody has to be here. I'm going to do this regardless if anyone's commenting or not, but feel free to leave in the comments, because I look and I respond. It's easier for me to respond typically on PlayStation because, like, as you can see up there, there's the little on-air counter that shows me when new comments come in. On Xbox, I don't have too many problems either. It's just that I have to look down constantly on the Xbox. Oh, it's been a while. It's been a while, Marcus.
Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of an impossible story.
Yes.
The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled
representing
across
GBH,
the perfect plan
Tomoyaki
to
Honma and Togi Makabe.
Bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Awesome t-shirt.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize.
Ultimate prize. Vault
Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Mavericks. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a
do the hustle.
But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned.
Don't often go as Zero shows up.
The emergency plan was used.
That's when I used my one
and
bullet.
Now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives.
Did a really good job with this art style for this recap.
Prepared to face psychos.
It's been like a long time since I played
vault
this.
Hunters. But betrayal, no one is prepared.
Tales from the Borderlands seems to hold up very well so far, though.
She knew what would happen.
She'll got it.
And she'll let. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key.
I'm really glad
right
that it's the same loader bot. He somehow survives his own explosion,
because
you guys will see if you've never seen
Gortys project.
That loader bot's got an awesome
crown
personality.
Jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
A handsome Ujekaru. It's going to watch it.
Thank you.
Ooh, little tiny sluggy slug. I'm just thinking about how, like, when I sleep and I wake up and I'm just covered in drool. Those are good times. Despite the drool.
Oh, I'm up.
Hey,
I'm up.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
I would agree. You don't necessarily need to wake me up like that.
Okay.
Ew,
oh,
ew,
oh, you
cooties.
You drooled on me.
Huh? Yeah, oh, I was just talking about drool.
Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop.
Stop.
Those restraints.
S-T-A-H-P.
Because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
Doesn't even look like restraints, like, from the... It almost looks like a bunch of tape. Duct tape the shit out of him.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for...
Just one.
What?
Ooh.
Okay, I'm good.
There you go.
You punched me in the neck.
Right in the neck. I don't think I've ever been punched in the neck. The places I've been punched.
Well... What is it?
Nothing handsome, that's for sure.
Reese.
Buddy?
You alright?
Does this mean you're
happy?
I think that's it.
He's a happy man.
He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air.
Needs a lot of air.
So, upstairs, where there's more air, higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
I don't know, probably the big V means that there's a vault there or some shit? I don't know.
Computer,
just a
enhance!
Enhance
computer images!
Do all
Stop
of
it.
The enhancing.
This is
Male
not
how computers
work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Yeah, you do.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Or you'll shock your own hand. Well, it's broken again.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Okay, no one can touch it.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
That side won't be able to.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
But she'll probably be able to pick up that side.
I don't understand.
You're binded to it.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online.
Retinal butthole
Security
online.
Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Okay.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance. That map could lead us to a vault.
We're
not
leaving
until we
know
exactly where it's telling us to go.
Damn right.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Let's see here. I got Gordis Half, Psycho Mask still, my bulletless gun, Gordis Kiosk. What you got for me, Gordis Kiosk? 10-4 there, good buddy Gordis. And your kiosk.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
That's the terminal. Yo, Sasha.
What's taking so long?
I don't know, I just wanted to talk. Damn, you my sister. Sister! Oh, I remember what to do with that. You guys are gonna find out.
There's someone in there.
We need someone. Who is it? Are they alive?
Probably not.
No idea who it is, but they're very much not alive.
They've been alive in there forever. If we've mastered cryogenics yet.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
I mean, it's possibly the case. Oh, General Pollux, my homeboy, my Dizog. Looking again at the lunch. Strange cabinet again. Big yellow button.
Whoa, whoa, yeah. Ah, oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, it's General Pollux. And his pager.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Let's move it, you big asshole. His legs
wow.
are stuck.
That's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Let's cut his eyes out.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
That's right. You just gotta put his butt to the scanner and we'll be fine.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
And your head glitched a little bit, Sasha. See your pockets. Got any money?
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
I was about to say the same shit. How much was that? Oh, that was $300. That's pretty damn good. I certainly don't walk around with $300.
His eyes are pretty creepy.
Oops, someone else
You're
here?
Basically doing him a favor.
Someone else
I'm not
watching?
I'm sure he would agree.
At least someone said it was somebody with mine. Let's grab your eyeball.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
Squish?
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
All right, fine. Let's do the Charleston. Won't you Charleston with me? That song's been stuck in my head. One, because I did a musical with it when I was young. But two, because of Tracer's dance emote for Overwatch, which is the Charleston, which I really want to earn because of that. All right.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork.
Damn right.
That?
We'll call it a spoon. We'll call it a spoon.
Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep.
Yeah,
it's
got to
come out one way or another.
One way or another, we're gonna scoop it. We're gonna take his eyeball and just scan it.
Okay, this
my musical skills are fantastic.
Okay.
Anyone who just tuned in the stream is leaving right now.
You gotta do it.
Understandable.
I gotta do it. So I just.
Okay, here we go.
Shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Just do it already.
Okay.
Just like Nike, just do it. Shove spark in eye. Take eyeball for face. For retinal scanner.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus. Oh!
Why did that just happen? Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the vein. Why are you describing it to me? I know. I get it. Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying
is... He's describing it for the player.
One more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes.
Why does PlayStation say I have four viewers
you got a
for a second?
For numbers,
and
don't you?
When I check here
I'll just wait
on the app, it
there.
Tells me just I just have one.
Here
PlayStation
we go.
Make me feel like I have people watching, and now now it says four. I don't know who. Well, if you're watching, leave comments. Let me know that I'm not completely pathetic and alone.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Cut this eyeball out. Oh, why? Why has it got to be from the perspective
Ooh,
of the
can't
eyeball?
Tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking worse.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
Oh God.
This
I'm
is
already
me
covered.
Helping.
Okay, here we go.
You almost got it. Just cut the thing. I'm holding it to the thing.
The thing to the thing. And we got an eyeball, everybody.
I got it.
Thank you.
Gross.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just we would have been screwed. Scanner. Guy, talk to him some more. This dead guy. I just stare at his socket. All right. This got gross to start. Okay, let's use the terminal here.
Message
Athena.
Athena.
I thought it was Massage Athena for a second. That would have been sensual.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gordis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties.
You have been relieving yourself in your pants.
What's Old Haven?
It's like New Haven, except old.
It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project.
Message 2.
Whatever that is.
Massage 2. I could use a massage. If anyone would like to massage me, that'd be great.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Adina was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary.
Ruthless.
Adina is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock.
Oops.
My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
All right.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh.
Ow, ow.
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just...
Let's just pretend he was already dead. Let's not think about the fact we might have just horrifyingly murdered him.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
My brain.
Ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Everything's good. Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on
just
that.
Throw up everywhere because of all
the
blood.
I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, Barry.
Fascinating.
But what about Jack?
Oh, right.
Handsome Jack. Down to two. Me and someone else. Thanks for sticking with me, whoever you are.
And it's gonna lead us to a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day.
He's doing 10 million.
Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack! Your new best frenemy! Yeah!
Come on! Time's a waste.
Oh, nope, down to one viewer. It's just me again. Anyone who was watching me earlier just realized what a pathetically sad human being I am and is left.
Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
Cupcake. I actually had a cupcake tonight, funny enough. I ate a bunch of cupcakes this week because a friend of mine left a bunch.
You're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and look like yourself. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
You're a
gawker?
You're a hologram.
Do they still cover news out here?
I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
How?
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh. Talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
I think I got a bunch of emails. I just felt a bunch of vibration on my bed.
Doesn't make any sense.
Probably all emails telling me how to get my penis enlarged. Well, since it's Borderlands, you would need some engorge.
Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. It's stupid. No.
Sorry, I guess. Ugh.
Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Adnan Jack will remember that.
Especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Mm-hmm. Come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Mm-hmm. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
Reese is very afraid of this ghostly man.
I think I just
man.
Gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it. Don't make this harder on yourself. Come here.
Come on, stop it. You're just wasting your time.
Yep.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that. You're so stupid. Watch your head do me.
Oh, there goes the brain.
What's the matter with you?
I'm good. Oh, big blood splatter out.
Freeze! So much pain.
Ooh.
Why am I still conscious? Understand? Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
Saw handsome Jack.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw handsome Jack. What are you saying?
I'm saying he lives
Jack,
in my brain.
He was next to me. Right. Okay, well, you had quite a spill.
Deal
there.
With a ghost. I'm censored.
This thing. Here you go.
No.
You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars.
I'm going to raise up my hands every time I get a trophy just so I still exist in this world.
Moonshots. Moonshots. Really?
Moonshots.
Moonshots?
We need to
moon
get
pies?
Out of here.
Those are delicious. I would like a moon pie.
The loader bot!
Hey!
Oh, I see. Now you need me.
Oh. Ow.
Okay.
He's probably not as friendly, maybe, because... I don't know, maybe he might still be friendly. He might be a little less friendly considering I told him to blow his ass up. Oh shit.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Too much moon pies.
When we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Oh no.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why?
I would like the wheel.
I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can use my Echo Eye to find us a place to hide.
We're in the desert. There's nowhere to go.
How do you know about that, Vaughn? How are you so smart you make I know where the
we'll
places to hide
point.
In the desert are?
You can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
Wait, what's the point of
okay,
giving me the thing now?
Here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here.
I'll probably just
yeah,
skip the player.
I got it!
Uh-oh. Yeah, the Echo Eye. That's a good reason. Ew,
where the hell did they come
it's
from?
The Rex. Not cool. Oh, loader bot, no.
I can't see.
Loader bot.
Help. Fiona.
Got it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
We're going to shoot it. Where the hell is my cursor? I just shot
it's
a bunch,
coming.
But I didn't see any cursor. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh. She's good. She fell like maybe like a foot. Oh, Rackhive. Oh, it's a skin condition.
Rackhive. It's a Rackhive.
This is not awesome.
Glad I still remember the names of these entry types.
No. That's bad. That's very bad. We're gonna die.
Help me cover the back.
Here we go, sister. Sister!
Oh my god! Nice shooting, Sash!
Son of a bitch!
Freeze!
I need help, sis. There's a Rackhive right on my butt. Stop it. Stop!
Take my hand! Come on!
We'll make it, I swear!
You can do it. Fiona.
Gotcha, sis. We're good.
Close. You okay? It's not gonna stop. Grace, talk to me.
Oh, dear. That's not good. That's a mountain. Punch it. Use the 10% boost we got. Oh, that Rackhive's still mad.
Whoa, hey, watch it!
Whoa. We good, fam. Oh, the Rackhive don't even care, but never mind. Rackhive does care about us.
Just when I think I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Yeah, we can. You just takes a lot longer. We've got the bigger run.
Come on.
What
Here
are
we
you
go.
Doing?
Come on.
Something really, really, really stupid. Boost! I'm hitting the ribbon. Wait, wasn't Sasha on the left earlier? I'm dying. Everything's bumping again. Oh, we got only one tire. Oh, jeez. I'm choking on everything. I need to get a drink of water in a second. Did I get him? Yep. Got you by the skin of that really nice watch you got. Ah, my pants! She cares enough not to let me die. Oh well, losing my shoe. Telltale game series. Oh no, I got this shoe and I don't have the other in association with Gearbox Software and 2K Games. Tales from the Borderlands. A telltale story by Pierre Chourlet, Stefan Menemenes. Oh. Oh, good, a dress form. Exactly what we need out here. All this is a lot of slow motion shots of just reaching. Choreography? No, my hat! My beautiful hat! Ooh. It's fire. It's fire! Adnan Producers, which is pretty awesome. Back to the load screen. I remember that time I watched the loading screen. That was cool. Ah, till death do us part! celebration. Okay, I'm back. I don't know why there's the big sensor bar over trophies whenever you get them. It's dumb and it's ugly.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer.
Makes it hard to make trophy guides if you wanted to. Well, I mean, you couldn't make trophy guides using Twitch directly.
Stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile.
It's a rack hive. Didn't you read?
Keeps getting longer.
I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
That's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say.
Everything's exciting. Wait, where did the loader bot go?
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
Just realized that the loader bot was on top.
This is what I'm talking about.
Adnan, remember that.
Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires.
If we're alive.
Moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man!
Moon pie!
I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay.
Good to hear from you again.
I have to pee. And not because I was scared. Cool. I had to go anyway.
Just piss
this
anywhere
is perfect timing.
In the desert.
Freeze, you're alive.
Barely.
Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're just fantastic.
We're great. Vaughn is having the time
he's
of his life.
Go to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
We could use some wheels. Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Oh,
hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long.
Oh, man, Vaughn, you was shredded.
Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
Because you were looking swole.
What's happening?
I remember this line.
You're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's fun.
You're a very good-looking man, apparently. You make me feel inadequate about my body and my penis.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He's pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym. I mean, I've got muscles where it matters, sure.
You need to leave, handsome Jack.
Damn,
but I'm gonna. Vaughn will probably interpret it.
Now's not really a good time.
Not a good time for.
What exactly? Because we're stuck in the desert, we gotta get a move on, and you showing up is just complicating things.
Look, I don't know how I got here, idiot. I'm
not Jack,
please,
remember that.
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. We're the only ones here.
Hey, Reese, Jack. Buddy, there's no way this guy's gonna believe.
You have been hitting your head a lot lately.
I mean, I barely believe this crap, and I'm in the middle.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
I can still
sure,
see
right
him.
After you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome... Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
Sounds legit.
Thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
I sound crazy as fuck.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass and Oh God! I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not.
Yeah.
Clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club.
drinks.
Ooh, you owe him a Coke.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Can we hold hands?
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but
you're in the state of bluing.
Sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
Why does a hologram need to walk anyway? What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him.
Oh shit!
I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
Cupcake.
Think about it.
It's coming out a lot.
You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office,
dude. Not creepy at all.
I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Those are motivational posters. You like the cat? Hang it.
Hang in there, baby.
Issued.
Well, maybe Monday's coming or some shit like that, or Friday's coming.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
It killed
whatever
Jack
version
me
of
off.
Jack you got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
we
it.
Can't take Jack back to Hyperion.
What?
Too dangerous.
No, you need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong.
I'm right.
This torture,
I'm right, mate.
That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Welcome to hell, then. My name is Adnan, and welcome. Glad I could introduce you to hell.
It's about time.
There.
It's our penis going somewhere.
I'm walking.
That makes two of us. Uh-oh. Incoming.
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess
it's coming right for us.
Working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us.
Come to Papa.
Whoop. Hey, we got that car. If I remember correctly, this car is not on its own. Oh, I can see him. It's Vasquez.
Nice sock.
Thank you.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
So, I'm guessing Yvette said...
What? No way.
Ho ho ho. That girl you keep calling, thinking no one's noticing? No need. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property.
I mean, they might. Everything has things that slip through the cracks.
Look,
there's
I know
Pokemon
we had
cards.
A deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstance.
Yeah. That's right, we did have a deal.
Ooh.
You convinced me to double cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Yeah.
You're funny.
Funny. I get it. Maybe we should try to take this a little more seriously.
Should have known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable.
It's because...
Hold tight, kids.
You are in a lot better shape than him. Or he's in better shape than you. Vaughn is in better shape
Look,
than Vasquez. That is what I'm trying to say.
I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it.
Well,
he's just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep the jerk off our backs.
Don't worry, I told them I was going to sell you
out,
too. I
wasn't going to follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really?
Yep.
What did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
The hell? I mean, you could just shoot us.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No, no, no. I'm not digging.
Not digging.
How
nope.
about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend.
I guess I'll just bleed. No, don't do it, Reese.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. The... Universe.
Okay, just
digging part.
Don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die. Yeah.
I'm gonna hit Vasquez because I didn't do that last time, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, fuck up the car.
To be fair,
it's even better.
That was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Wait!
Oh. Oh. Damn.
That smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin.
Looks so easy in the movies, but
amateur.
Headbutts are.
The bridge of the nose, dumb. How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You know, it's a talent.
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Jeebus.
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Really?
Someone's overcompensating.
Oh. Thank goodness for prototypes. Piece of shit ones at that.
Any last words before the inevitable
two?
Eat shit.
Eat shit.
Yeah, there's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
That was...
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Is
there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Which
okay,
is why you're still looking
as much out. As I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm inside of... I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you
that's
your
gross.
FOI, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
I think I might have did the gun before. This time I'm going to do the car. Super awesome, super fast. Fast if you have to ask. No one cares if you're compensating when it looks this good.
Push this in.
The overcompensator, manufacturer Hyperion. Ammo type, penetrating. Power, lots. Reload speed, 0.05. Chance to impress, 200%. Some men have nothing to prove. These pansies could use some other gun.
Okay, we got power.
I think before I took too long, and then he figures out how to use the gun, and then he just fucking shoots you. I think I did that when I played this the first time. Okay. See here, horn. Sometimes people just need to be reminded that they're idiots.
Right? What the hell's going on? Damn it. Make the, there.
You might not like what's going on. I took too long again this time. Same results. I remember that from way back when, but I did not. I think I hacked the gun.
Okay, look,
I think I was reading
I
a bunch of stuff.
This idiot kill you two idiots. I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your FOI, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay,
I mean, this entire
guy.
Time, Vaughn doesn't do a damn thing either to help out. He's just like, yo, that could do something.
Oh, super subsystem access. That's new.
This is a fun.
You might not know what's playing on the radio, but you'll be able to hear it from the crystal clarity of the intestine punching volume.
Oh, did you do that?
And paranoia, it begins.
This is bad. I don't know what's happening. Fireball. Something feels locked. Where is that?
What the hell's going on?
This thing's definitely not the gas pedal.
Safety.
Finely polished accelerator pedal designed for comfort, built for speed.
Okay.
Put your foot on it. Ooh! I got broke his spine.
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Oh, come on.
Ow.
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your
Reese!
Yeah. Right. Go ahead and run. You're just making this funner for me.
Yeah. Why would you want to get in that death trap after it just ran you over? Oh, jeez. Loader bot! I can show you the world!
Oh, come on! Not now!
Yeah, Loader bot's a lot more condescending. When you fucking have him explode. He's holding a grudge. That's pretty funny.
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. Though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision. It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during huge choices.
Decisions? That's
this
funny.
Something I do when I know it's just, super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So,
and I'm me.
Probably
let's say Hollow Point,
because
I think I did Old Haven before. Built as a network of caves.
Probably
below
enough
the mountains,
out of
Hollow
me.
Point seems to be responsible for areas of deforestation. Home to a large criminal populations, origins unclear. Bounty notice. Con artist alias Fiona cited. Reward increased to 38,000. In statements, Old Haven has changed hands over several years, once rumored to be Crimson Land Stronghold, currently abandoned. Readings indicate abnormally high energy output. So yeah, let's go to Hollow Point. Don't think I did that last time.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together. Like a family.
Yay.
Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Woo!
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Not even worried about it, bro. Yeah. Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
Bro.
Never betray me, bro. Never, bro.
Yeah,
never.
Bro. Fist bump.
Thanks, bro. Hey, we're bros, bro.
Not you.
Oh. Yeah, Loaderbot. Loaderbot holds
That's
a grudge.
Bro.
Hilarious.
Bro.
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one.
Here we go.
We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious.
Fix it.
Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
Hey, I've been to enough Hyperion management workshops to know you never get in the way of worker bees doing the work for you.
Yeah, what you do instead is come in at the last minute and ruin everything.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
Whoa. I thought the camera angle made it look like he shot Fiona right in the face.
One of you will have to change a tire.
Fiona's like, I guess I'm the only one who could change a tire. Plan came together. Tire will be changed. Well, I got this shoe. Not here yet.
Oh, I can't believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay?
Probably not.
I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
I hate to say it, but they're not gonna last the night.
Yeah, that's what I kind of thought.
Between the exposure, the skags, and the psychos, I'd say they're screwed.
They knew what they signed up for.
At least you'd hope they knew. Oh, I think I remember who we're gonna meet.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
Well, we are dragging this thing on just the one tire.
Not exactly rolling in cash.
Scooters!
How are you gonna get them to do it?
With my titties?
It's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll
figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Well, wouldn't have it any other way.
Door broke. Good old scooters. Swing your partner round and round. Do the things that we do around town. Oh. Can I turn it back on? No, I can't. Oh, okay. I stopped the line dancing. Loot container. Well, might as well.
Leaving him out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap.
$200. Oh, Bossa Nova, who is now dead.
Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know. That race was insane. Rest in peace, Bossa Nova.
Or not, you bastard.
Carry the 3 to 5 by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride!
Catch
welcome
a Ride! Day. Loves cars, women's, and cars, in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lie. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprisingly difficult. Haven't seen this much paperwork since my aunt cousin tried to marry my brother, uncle, and she's
a new proprietor.
Dear Lord.
Yeah, man,
that's
I've got too
confusing.
Many locations now. I can't work all of them. Yeah. I'm hoping to hand this old girl off to Janie Springs. You know her? She used to fix buggies and crap on the moon, so I figured it'd be like riding a bike for her. Figuratively speaking, I don't really do bikes, you know?
I can't ride.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally.
Yeah,
I
was.
I was there, man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably going to run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right?
Not really.
Where did it all go? Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks. Of course, those days, they were mostly, you know, the money. But still, it was weeks.
Wait, they
Didn't
ate the money?
Didn't anyone ever tell you it's inappropriate to ask somebody about their money?
I mean, I guess. Except for usually when I'm doing business with someone, I like to ask about how said business is going to get paid for. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah?
All right.
Oh, man, this is awesome.
Adnan will remember
you
that.
You will not regret this. No way, no how, man. But,
Say
it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase.
I don't know
catch
why.
Catch a ride. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the
Gotta
catch
sell
fries.
Out.
Catch a ride.
There you go.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You know, put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi.
Oh, Scooter, I thought I lost right? the hat. Yeah.
Everything going okay?
There's two women.
I was just gonna, you know.
I've never seen two women.
Go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man. Here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub clauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long
well,
as I'm in there and you're doing
Mr.
it for
Torg's
free,
the badass, most badass guy ever.
Special packages. I got some good ones.
All right. Let's pimp this ride.
I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time.
Iron blunderbuss.
A lot of good choices. I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is.
15.
That
Scooter
one
special.
Would look badass as hell, man.
But you ain't got the
me,
money.
The badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all the impossibilities, right for the taking. Can you taste the potential?
Let's do this one.
It's kind of like cinnamon.
Malawan.
Fine taste, man. Like
that's the 200 bucks I just took
and
from you.
For me, getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
That's right. Use my charm. It's a sunflower.
Oh, crap.
Oh, here comes
this
Lee
doesn't
Everett.
Look good.
Hey, fellas, what can
just
I
like
do?
Like every Telltale game.
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Probably.
Okay, listen. If things go sour, get ready to run. I'll be right behind you.
I'll take the high ground, you cover the back end.
Only if it comes to it.
Oof. Oh, Scooter.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type. Just all part of the service when you catch a rat.
Oh, geez. Can't even say the catchphrase.
Hey, man, it was no big deal.
Adnan will remember that.
Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice-seeming ladies. You might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me. Oh. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low.
Look like Johnny Cash up on the wall a little bit.
No? I say we hit the safe house. It'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs.
I remember when Felix first showed us that place. Filthy rat hole.
Felix is gone, but that stuff should still all be there. And maybe we can get some answers. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime.
That Sasha's earring was going
really
crazy.
I'm gonna go get started, okay?
We ain't gonna take that one down at all? I mean, Salvador is up, but, oh, and Lilith. And there was Athena. Grabbing that sign. I think I'm about to be covered up again. Oh, no, I'm not.
I don't like this.
Hey, what's up, mummy? Ow.
We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Sneak on in.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
In and out, that's what a hamburger's all about.
Yeah, sis?
Find anything yet?
Zilch.
Well, you know, she's not really searching. She's kind of at the door.
What are the chances those Hyperion boys aren't dead already?
Hyperions are resilient. They'll be fine.
Too many memories in this place.
Let's hope there's a bit more than that.
Like some money.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
Hey, must be the money.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
His favorite science fiction tale? The Care Bears. Panel, that's gotta be what I gotta do, so I'm not gonna do it.
Paint can. It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
Phonograph. What was that
If
again?
It's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
Oh. But who could forget about the stuff of Todesky?
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Oh, dude still using a floppy disk?
Who is she?
Probably his wife.
No, no. They look happy, though.
His old wife from an old life. One of those type of
Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
One of those things where you have that, like, item of furniture that just fits your body for whatever reason. You're like, this is it. This is the one.
What's that? A grenade?
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it.
Might as well. For later in the situation. Oh, I've got Reese's shoe now, though. That'll come in handy, I'm sure. Hey, man, I'm missing a shoe.
Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there. Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Another grenade. Be useful. All right. Let's check this paint can, shall we? Paint that only a blacklight could see. Or just defect, or somebody just
jizzed
look at everywhere.
This.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint.
I'm getting really tired.
I guess he wanted to
keep
all this
secret. Problem is, I'm only like a little over
well,
halfway.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted
I've
us to see.
I've got to push on through tonight. Cold.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem.
It's cold, baby. Hot.
Ah, hot. You see it? Right there. Awesome.
Oh, I have to push the chair. I'm like, why can't I get to it? Stupid thing.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
No, you could use flashlights at all points in time.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
And we found all of Felix's old porn.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
Let's see here. That was $500. You want $500? I got a grip of 3 flash grenades now. An echo comm.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there...
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
Valerie?
Take
Do you know
you
that name?
Need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
Oh. Well. Jeebus. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You're not the one that left. The one that lied. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit. What was it you yelled at him?
Choke on it.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. Choke on the money, I guess. I was just pissed.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone, but I'm still here for you.
I know.
First, we find that vault. That. After that, the rest will take care of itself. Well, I hope you're right.
Smiles, big family reunion stuff. Hey, it's a picture of us when we was youngins.
You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
Sandwich. I made a sandwich today. I made a grilled cheese.
Huh. Wonder what's in this.
Sasha and Fiona. He's, something.
What is it?
He's
it's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Is there another bullet?
A parting gift.
I know I did corrosive, but I don't have a bullet.
Good thing this comes with another shot.
Oh,
I spent the last one I had trying to kill your boyfriend.
You better shut up.
I was respectful last time. This time I am not respectful.
Asshole.
He left you something too.
I don't want it. Come on, don't be like that.
Take
don't
it.
Don't tell me how to feel.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Perhaps Kroger, mustache, hired
cold
to kill you.
Blooded.
Finch, don't talk about his hair, also trying to kill
right.
you. Also voiced
you
by Lee Everett,
yourself.
Who's in like every
Hands
one of these
up,
games. Folks. Okay, the
What's
actor's name is David Fainoy.
Sandwich.
Hmm.
Talk about that guy's
hair. Going for a sandwich.
I like an
cheese.
Egg on it.
All right.
I like it when the yolk is ready.
Nice hair.
So do I.
What's that supposed to mean?
That I like
it
your
means
hair.
Your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking
Whoa,
shit.
Vince, calm down, man. Don't talk about his hair, all right? All right. He's good.
More hair conversations, please. Oh, that's
see
not
me
cool.
looking at you.
That's my legs.
Shoot through that nice floor, and for what?
For nothing.
Cause we ain't
you
coming
got
back.
Every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you.
Y'all can mess up the floor.
Tired.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Sometimes you get hungry.
Ooh, she's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself. Go
last...
on.
Fiona, shoot him.
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40.
I
you
got him
this one
corrosive
for free.
Before.
Go on.
This time I'll shoot him with fire.
Clinch.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
He's on fire. He's on fire. I fucked up his hair.
Hey, man.
Oh, waste of a sandwich.
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming.
Speaking of bounties, bounty hunters, or a vault hunter, Athena, badass assassin, hates Atlas, A lot of people are trying to kill you.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk.
I just
you
got
tired.
You heard wrong.
She's got her red eyes. It's like she's wearing a demon costume from Injustice 2.
Fiona,
I'm covered up.
How do you like this?
I think she likes it just fine, considering she's blocking all the shots.
She's blocking all my shots.
Just keep
shooting. Keep shooting. Yeah, she can't last much longer.
Or she'll last a lot longer. One or the other.
This way.
Let's go to
Where
the bar.
Where are you going? Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
What in the hell?
Hey, what's up, man? Good to see you again. Oh, there you go. Let's get the hell up here. Oh. Ah! Good to see you, Athena. I gotta go.
Heads up! Hey, Fiona. What are you doing up there?
Psychos.
Sasha, look out!
Who the hell's in the van? Keep moving. I gotta do this in heels. Uh-oh. Okay, heels is a bad idea.
Hey, let's go! Jump on!
Oh, no. No, shit.
Oh, yeah, that happened.
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
I love the Tales aspect still.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
She must...
Ah, look out! Sasha!
Yep, there she is. And we're fucked. We're very fucked now. She gonna
this
fuck us up.
Now.
Oh, hey, it's the loader bot.
You think some stupid Hyperion loader bot is gonna...
Wait, that doesn't sound right. Loader bots can't do
that. Were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
Loaderbot just chucked her. Hi.
Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town. Oh, man. Did you see the look on her face? Oh, Athena's gonna be so pissed.
Nice arm. Get this kid a scholarship.
There we go.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Okay. Sure. Too bad Reese pissed off the loader bot and we'll never be friends with him again.
I told you Hyperion some bitches want back.
Oh, whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was just strike one, man. Now you're lying to me? In my garage? That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Damn.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
Ha! I knew it!
Oh, my God. Can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls associate with no Hyperion D-bags.
Oh, okay, come on. We're not douchebags.
I know. You're dickbags.
Dickbags.
Friends is a little much. I'd call it what it is.
Which is?
A
temporary alliance.
Well, it really hits the heart. I appreciate that, Fiona.
These are my temporary allies. Can I get in the damn van, please?
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, alright?
I'll call you.
You don't have to get in trouble to call, man. If you just want to chit-chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or, you know, wait, but the trouble thing, that's you.
Hey, keep an eye out, okay? There might be some dangerous people showing up.
For sure, don't worry, handle.
Adnan's gonna remember all this.
catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Yeah, you kind of do. Oh, right. We're supposed to go to Old Haven. All right, shit's got to hit the fan before the end of the episode. We gotten 5 trophies. Only 1 trophy left per episode. All these are divided up into 6 parts. That's how all Telltale games work. It's a formula. I vaguely remember going to Old Haven in, like, Borderlands 1. Or whichever Borderlands you hit it at, because this layout looks semi-familiar to me in my brain. Like, the big dish and stuff. I just realized the van also kind of looks like a big, like, baseball-like cap. It says Maliwan on it.
Oh, I hope there are no more bandits.
Bandits.
They haven't lived here for years. The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
It's Sasha. Possible. I mean, there was a zombie DLC for this game. Well, this series.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan? Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
Wow, guys. I mean, wow.
Everything's
just stunning. Picturesque. Vaughn, are you seeing this? Someone get a picture of me with a pile of garbage. No. The other pile of garbage.
Hey, easy there, Mr. Tiny Business Cards.
Sorry.
Uh-huh. Let's just find this facility, okay?
Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
Hopefully.
Be sure I can figure this out.
Okay, let's see. I was hoping I could scan the loader bot. Oh, I can scan Vaughn, age 27. Last impulse purchases, value pack of colored markers. To make payroll more fun. Last product return, value pack of colored markers. They were just too much pressure. Current status, bro totally red. Fortunately, you cannot scan Sasha or Fiona. Kind of sucks. Marcus Kincaid, professional arms dealer. Amateur food critic. Number of guns sold, 87 bazillion. Height, tall. Wait, none of your damn business. Blood type, why are you asking? Damn it, Zed, you got that needle away from my arm. A dilapidated billboard. Advertisers unknown. Text analysis, slag off. Unapproved graffiti. Age, 2 years. Get slapped. Ad campaign for Torg pistols. Age, 7 years. If you like beer, you'll love Clay. Ad for local Pandorian beer. Age, 9 years old. Trash? Oh, mushrooms? Mushrooms, Amida Pandora's taste, cotton candy? No, seriously. Poison level? Like the worst. Pandora's tastiest and deadliest mushroom. This odd combination has led to speculation that they are the creation of a botanist with a deadly sense of humor. This planet hates you. Hyperion class CL4TP. CL4PTP. Claptrap. Purpose, companion, steward, entertainer. Inventor, Lawrence DeQuid. Number of active units, 1. Critical reception, mixed. Which is true. Some people love Claptrap like myself. Some people hate Claptrap like my friend Joey. Old water tower manufacturer, local engineers. Purpose, it holds water. Mayor Howley Smoot. A relic from a more civilized age when Old Haven was just Haven and it was populated by people that weren't bandits or dead. And now let's finally look at all this wiring. Power lines, manufacturer, Atlas, model 121,
looks like we're
powered by,
something.
Redacted, provided power to, redacted, should redacted before you redacted, with inferior Atlas materials. Ugh. let's power this. Hey
guys,
bitch.
Guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here. I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Oh, he is gonna hate me.
Rejection mode activated.
Rejection mode, I think is what he said. I think he said rejection mode. I'm trying desperately to scan him. Is it still the same stuff that said? Yeah, it's still. I really want to scan the loader bot and see how much he hates me. There we go. Bull loader modified. Age 247 days. Warranty? Way voided. Seriously. Expansion slot? K3-4T5 poetry engine. Greatest fears? Rusting alone in obsolescence as it outlives everyone it loves. Discovering life's meaninglessness and clowns. Power junction functional. Zeus kilowatt. Hyperion research shows Atlas employees also leave refrigerator doors open.
Here we go.
Oh, couldn't have left me a ladder, could you?
Typical Atlas. Hey, guys.
Hey.
And Fiona.
So, what did happen back there with, you know, the...
Why do you ask?
Oh, sorry, it's none of my business.
He got greedy. That's all there is to it. That's a nice sock.
What's talking about my sock?
Oh, really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Typically, yes. See.
You want your boot back?
I would love my boot back, yes.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver. Well, any ideas about how to get in?
Oh, I thought you Hyperians had an answer for everything.
Cool. Thanks for the help.
Don't mention it.
I won't. Like, ever. I literally won't ever mention it. Ever.
Good job.
All right. Well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be here.
It's like the conversations I have with most women. Just awkwardness. I thought I was listening to the sounds of Vaughn taking another piss. Whoa, Rex. Power junction.
Ha! Here we go.
This one I should be able to do. That one.
All right, now we're on to something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound?
You keep hacking.
I'll go check on Loaderbot.
Me and Loaderbot will be the best friends.
Hey, pal.
Yo!
This place is a nightmare.
Could be worse. There could be zombie bandits hiding in the shadows.
I mean...
Yeah, I guess there's that.
Yeah, you just had to bring that up.
Don't say anything.
Exactly. My thoughts exactly.
I don't tell you often enough, bro, but thanks for your help.
You're welcome, man.
Adnan will definitely remember that.
I mean that.
Bro. Bro. And then we kissed.
So
passionately.
What do you think's actually inside a vault?
I don't know. I mean, maybe it's like whatever you say you want suddenly appears.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty dope.
What if right when you get your wish, you like, trip on a rock and you're like, oh, crap.
Oh, okay, my wish is to not go into a vault with you.
How you holding up there, man?
All things considered, I'm actually not terrible.
Hey, that's great. I mean, for you, that's great.
Thanks for that.
Talk to you later, man.
You know where to find me.
Rejection mode activated. Rejection mode activated.
Oh. That's the worst part about telling Loaderbot to self-destruct, is then he just doesn't give a shit about you anymore. Fiona. Oh, there we go. Age 29. Hometown, Hollow Point. Current inventory, assorted Pandoran crap, concealed pistol, unknown manufacturer, one eye previously belonging to an adult male. Fantastic. Sasha, age 24. Hometown, Hollow Point. Occupation, none. Card artist. Current status, friendlier-ish. Known aliases, the Dead Grifter, Nikki, the Triggerfinger, Nikki Triggerfinger Mendez, DJ Rack Attack. It's a pretty cool name. Remind me to have that as my nickname one day. Let's look at this here, discoloration.
The ground's different between here and here.
Probably means something. Piss off. Let's get up on top of this here dumpster. Ew. Stepped right in the crap.
Ew, gross.
Up and at 'em. Up and at them! Alright, let's do this power box up here.
Found another one.
And I'll have only one more.
Alright, that's two.
A drawing of like a butt with legs. No arms, no head, just butt. Butt and legs. That is it. Let's move this billboard. There we go. Junction, kill us, functional. All the fossil fuels are manageable. Gotta reattach wire to the last one, usually. So I noticed. There we go.
And
good.
There.
See, he gave me the thumbs up at least. Even though he hates me. Oh, Jesus. GP! Good pants! That's what I assume GP stands for.
What?! There was a secret entrance there the whole time?!
Well, I mean, yeah, it's secret.
That must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Atlas, man. So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
All right, everyone, here's the plan. The key to this is stealth. We stay low to the ground.
And no one listens to me, as always.
I wish you guys would stop doing that.
Well, it's time for shit to hit the fan. bro or bot. Oh, maybe there's 7 parts to every episode, and I just don't remember. Since I just got a trophy right there. So we gotta get to... Yeah, I think there's 7 parts to every episode, so
looks
we're almost
like we're
done.
In the right place.
Well, that's ominous.
Because shit's gotta hit the fan here.
This is a
the episode's
massacre.
Just not gonna end here. These Crimson Lands have been dead for quite a long time. That they still have
Crimson
blood,
Lands.
Apparently.
These guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
Booby traps? Are you serious? This isn't some ancient temple or something. It's just an Atlas facility.
A top secret one that we needed to find a hidden entrance for?
Okay, that's a valid point.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Athena fucked some shit up, is what you're telling me.
Oh.
Oh, hey. That looks like one of the things that we have.
Mr. $10 million.
Hello there, Nolan North. Good to see you again.
Recent Vaughn's new little playmates, right?
Oh.
It's very good to meet the two of you. That's a shame.
Good to hear from you, Sean.
Vaughn? Reese? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
Oh my god, I am so sick of this. Would you just.
Hey girl, what's your name?
I bet there are loads of other people on Pandora. You can
I remember
tormented.
and vaguely don't them, remember why that was core. A thing.
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
He's helping everybody!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves at the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it.
Sure, all right, well. Amigos. Checks.
Aw.
Poor Loaderbot.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Well, your payback's coming, asshole. I don't know how, I don't know when, but you're gonna make a mistake. And when you do, I'll be there.
Sure,
some
sure,
guys say don't grow, and you say to each
flowers.
Other. It's...
Yeah, don't bring footwear. Flowers? What?
I remember the phrase, I just didn't remember the context, so I'm real. Why is it always the face? Why is it Adnan always the face? Thank you for the context, because I know it just existed in my brain. It's been so long since I've heard that.
What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo.
He's big.
I admire your consistency, but,
Now that's gonna be stuck in my head for the next few days, Sean, and I actually appreciate that. Hey girl, what's your name? Remind me to actually say that to the next woman I meet.
Shock other people.
Oh, yes. I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Oh, that's...
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this gorgeous thing is!
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
By the way...
Two hallways, two halves.
I think I remember where this episode
ends.
I'll
take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Ooh, Vaughn's being a badass.
I think those two move. You shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is
it? Really? It's unbelievable. He must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 you'd survive the landing.
Handsome Jack
got
helped.
Got help from Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now, is that what
we're doing? Yeah, we are.
Ah, yeah. I totally get what you're saying there. I, too, have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time.
Thanks for keeping me motivated tonight, Sean.
And admired one man in particular. The most impressive
just to finish this and not just fall asleep.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had the special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
That's no, still nothing.
I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
Sounds like a
great guy.
Great man.
He was. He was. I miss our time.
Sky punch. Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the top.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
Not really. Ooh. Right in the gut.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad.
Well, he's pretty bad.
A little dumb.
He's pretty bad.
The woman I work for. She's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we can convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't
kill us all. I've
been
playing Injustice 2, and God, am I bad.
Did you ever talk about me?
It's a great game, though.
What?
Sasha.
But it is really good, but, yeah.
You guys are sisters.
The story was awesome.
I figure you'd talk every now and again. Just curious if she ever mentioned me.
Oh, yeah, all the time.
Really?
Yeah, she can't stop talking about how much of a moron you are.
You're funny. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
Did you get both the endings for Injustice 2, Sean?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls.
Some huevos.
You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up.
I worked my way to the top.
I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallethead!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it.
Not yet. I have to go back through the fight.
Go on. But seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Hey, come on. I'm handing you comedy gold here.
Wallethead. Wallethead? Yeah, so...
The other fights will get you the achievement.
I appreciate the advice.
They don't change it up as much, but definitely the last part with the ending. Since you did that. I did Superman's ending first. When I did it, that I did Batman's ending after. But yeah, Superman's ending is...
I was
very memorable for me. Jeebus. You'll get there. I definitely recommend doing it when you get a chance.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm going to make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wall out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
What the fuck? Time to activate Gordis. Gordis? It's a room of stars.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helium Streets.
I mean, you can tell me, you just are choosing not to. Like an asshole.
No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. The relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it.
How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
We're con artists, August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you fell for each other, how the deal came together. All choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I
should
take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge? Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
I mean, you're right. It won't. Thank you, Nathan Drake. Goodbye, Nathan Drake.
What is this?
It's a force field.
No.
Whoa.
It's to prevent you from falling in. You should be thanking me. What the hell is with all the planets? Come together! High five!
Hey.
Over me.
You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
I don't have feelings for your sister at all.
Assembly.
Got it! Alright.
Well, I guess that's our cue.
Time to finish the episode. And time for the high five. Pushing.
Keep pushing.
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
Pushing the circle button a bunch. There we go.
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
And we have ourselves a Gordis.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
How's this going to get us into a vault?
You go bowling with it.
That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
We've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Just grab the thing and let's go. What are you doing?
Oh, Gordis, no!
Lara,
I got you.
Gordis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
Oh, shit.
No, it's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one day.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Everything's A-okay. Uh-oh. Everyone's gonna get shot.
Hey!
Good and bad. Fucked up.
What are you? Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good. This is bad.
She's gonna fuck up.
Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Let me in.
I do not believe I let Jack in last time. This time I'm going to let Jack in and see what the fuck happens.
God! It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No. Listen, we can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
I'll do it! Back away!
Let's see what the fuck happens.
Okay, what? Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Do whatever it is you have to do.
It's gonna get weird.
How are you doing that?
I'm not. Really.
Hail to the king, baby!
Well, that's gonna be an interesting way to start episode 3. Because that was totally the end of episode 2! Oh my god, I'm here! I'm behind the thing! That was the end of episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands. Next time, though, on Tales from the Borderlands. There's a mirror in the middle of a desert. Alright, well, let's see how my choices compared for this one. I think there's definitely some choices I made that I didn't. When I told Sasha to help you, yeah, I did not do that the last time, I know that. I don't remember what I did with that before. I definitely peaked this time, I didn't before. Shout Finch with Incendiary before I did Corrosive. I think I did that back on the Xbox, I repeated that decision. I don't think I did that. There's no way you can't not do that. And this time I trusted Jack, which I did not do before. So your choice is online at that website that clearly no one's ever going to type out. So thanks again, whether you were watching live, aka Sean. I think Sean's already played through this game, so in all honesty, he's just here for just support, which is appreciated. In any case, that was the end of episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're watching the YouTube version here. YouTube.com/OneForYouShow, O-N-E, the number 4-letter U, show. Twitch.tv/OneForYouShow. Yeah, Sean definitely played it already before. Yeah, Twitch.tv/OneForYouShow so you can watch all the streams live. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at @TheDashingAdnan. Otherwise, this has been another Play4U stream that has been one for you.